Our difficulty, as I said, is not about the ultimate future. Our difficulty is how to make the heterogeneous mass that we have today take a decision in common and march in a cooperative way on that road which is bound to lead us to unity.